NMS. I'm AJ.
I'm Jenna.
And I'm Kyra.
We are the anchors on Good Day NMS.
Today is Tuesday, November 1st, 2016.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and a moment of silence.
Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please pause for a moment of silence.
I can do you wrong, and then my love won't do you no harm. Hit me.
Today's weather will be warm and sunny with temperatures reaching to 84 degrees.
Hit me, baby, hit me, love, la, 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 la.
Money and forms are due.
Thursday, November 10th, Thanksgiving lunch in the Raiders Cafe.
Friday, November 11th, Veterans Day, there will be no school.
November 14th through November 18th, NMS Book Fair.
November 21st through November 25th, Thanksgiving break.
Have a good day!
Good day, NMS. This is Mrs. Jordan with a few words of wisdom. Earning the respect of others is part of living a successful life. But before we can earn the respect of others, we must first learn to respect ourselves. In Mexico, they say it this way: you will not be respected unless you respect yourself. When we behave in ways that are honest, kind, courteous, and fair, we feel better about ourselves. We develop a better sense of self-esteem and self-respect. And, of course, when we behave in a respectful manner, others are more likely to behave respectfully toward us. Today, think about some ways in which you aren't always respectful to others. Look for ways you can improve in these areas. You'll feel better about yourself and earn a little more respect from those around you. With something to think about, this is Mrs. Jordan. Make it a great day. Or not, the choice is yours.